Good morning, YouTube. We are out again on the pasture together with Bauk. Hello, Bauk.
Hi.
So we're going to find some treasure, I hope. So this is my first find. And it's a button or a handle for the oil lamp. A switch, old switch. And Bauke's first signal was a silver coin. Unbelievable, first signal. And on the back there is a shield. And this is a bezemstuiver from Groningen, I think.
Yes.
Woohoo!
Yoohoo!
And I have the first silver for today. Beautiful button with flowers, fleur-de-lis, French button perhaps. On the back I think I saw a mark, but I'm not sure. But at home I will make a good cleanup and you will see the result right now. Silver! Woohoo! I just found a coin with lettering, and as you can see it says Hollandia is one Duits, 18th century. Something is hiding in the clothes over here. Can you see it? Let's reveal it. It's very corroded. But yeah, I have to make a proper cleanup. I think it's 2.5 cents, but I'm not sure. Just had a good signal. Turn the clock around, turn the clot around, and there it is. No. No. I thought it was something interesting, but not. No. Yeah, take a look at this. It's a buckle, and I think it's late medieval. Yeah. A nice silver coin again by my buddy Bauk. Look at that. It's one stuiver again. From
17.
Focus. West Frisia, 1739.
Woohoo!
That's a super condition. Yeah, just a buckle. Made out of copper. And I think it's not so old. And another buckle, spectacle buckle. 17th century or 16th. So, another buckle. And we're going to reveal it. I think it's a 17th century buckle. Yeah. I think so. Yeah. Just took this relic, and you look, there's a face. But what it is, I don't know. Looks
pewter to me, or brass. But yeah, nice find. So now I'm cleaning this metal with a graphite pencil, and this takes a couple of hours, but I saw already that the result is astonishing. So a little bit patience. This is my first find. I think it's a silver coin. I think it's 10 cents. But I give you a good clean up when I'm at home. And 5 meters after that, I found a kind of a medal. I think it's a royal medal from Queen Wilhelmina or Dordrecht. That's very much destroyed, so I hope I can make something from it. Look what was lying here on the surface over there. A very nice decorated clay pipe bowl. I think it's 19th century, but that's a stunner. Very happy with that. Ooh. This is an interesting find. I found it already once before. And this is a badge. It's from the 19th century, beginning of the 19th century. And funny is this, I found already once before this badge. But yeah, nice to see, nice to find it again. Military Academy. Yes, nice. Yeah, there are several things that I never found, and that is a crotal bell. Well, this is a fragment from a crotal bell, so I'm on a good way. But you can see the rope is still attached, so I don't think it's very old, but we will see after the cleanup. Just found a coin made out of silver, but it's very corroded. But you will see it after the cleanup. Silver, woohoo! We have to go there. Or the late 1800s or the early 1900s. It's 2.5 cents. Made out of copper. What is that? That's a button. Take a look at it. This nice 17th century buckle. Patina, green patina. Just look what is lying here in the clutch. There, it's a coin, I think. Copper coin. Yeah, I think it's 1 cent from the 1800s. Yeah, one of the last signals at this place. And look at this big silver coin. It's a rider from the late 1600s.
Look at the size, very nice. On the back it says 6 stuiver, and from where the stuiver comes, 6 stuiver, I don't know yet, but I will find out.
Good morning YouTube. Today we give it a go on this land. It's very old land, from Stone Age to Roman to medieval. And it's a very sunny day, and I'm glad that I'm out again because I worked for 2 weeks. So, and this is the first find. There it is. So let's watch what it is. This could be a Roman coin. I'm going to make this a little bit cleaner, so I'll be back. Well, as you can see, this is not a Roman coin, but this is a German coin, a quarter stuber from 1781, I think. Yeah, so give you a picture right now. I just found this object. It looks very old, but I haven't got a clue what it is. It could be perhaps a Roman brooch or a brooch. Yes, I found my first Roman coin, but I think I have to make a cleanup. Yes, this is the backside. So let's make a quick cleanup. I'm very excited. Now take a look at this button. Isn't it a beauty? Very nice ornamented pewter button. And still complete, I think it's 60. Here's the backside. Very happy with that. Woohoo! And look what is lying in the clot over there. Coin. Yeah. Not much left anymore. No. So, and Mrs. Fibula here, Mrs. Roman Brooch, found a Roman brooch. Well done. Now take a look at this. What my buddy Rob just found. That's a beautiful medieval coin from Philip II, I thought, from France. It's a medieval coin from 1200. And on the back side you see a castle. Woohoo! Super! Yeah, I just took this. I don't know which material it is. I don't know if it is old. Could be old. And I think it was once not round but straight. But I will figure it out and I'll let you know. Yeah, when I was still on the field, it was completely dark and I had a massive signal. It was full of clay, so but it was a good signal, so I did it in my finds bag. And I thought, yeah, I will watch it at home. But while I was cleaning, I saw that this is not a normal door handle, what I usually find. A friend of me said that this is a bronze Roman handle in the shape from dolphins. And as you can see here, you see some decoration from ice, and this should be two dolphins kissing each other. And yeah, that's Roman. A very big piece of Roman history what I found here. So we are very happy with that.